This will be a blog. Couldn't really film the other day, a few days ago. I had an eye twitch going mental. Then it sort of like all ached. Then went on for about 3 days. I think it's due to stress, lack of sleep, perhaps vitamins. So I couldn't do a video. And yeah, money. It's the recession time, so it's all money, isn't it? And I got close to the end of my credit card limit. Worry. You worry that they're gonna like you end up in court, prison, or take your possessions. You don't know what. You know, but whatever it is, it's a lot of aggro, isn't it? So there's a fear there. And so all that talk about I'll pay off credit cards more, and that will help people. No. You can get in a situation when you're on benefits that you can't pay off what you do owe anyway. And when you can't do that, banks fine you because you can't pay off what you're supposed to pay them. The minimum amount. And it can be hundreds. And when you fall behind the monthly payments, then they fine you like £25. So it's on top of 30 and all that stuff. And it gets out of control and spirals. What you're supposed to do? I don't know what you're supposed to do. I know what the government isn't doing. The government should be like not propping up banks. They should be like knocking them down. Which is not my one, Dan. I don't know. That interest is stupid. I think I could get by better if I wasn't paying off those big bills. See, what it all started with those energy bills, really. Well, it all started with Roy wanting a motor. I don't know, Dad wanted me to go to a bank. I didn't even have a credit card once, but Dad wanted me to go. He could get a credit card. It's all back then. It was to help Roy out. You know, Dad got behind it and all that. You know, Dad's a year old, and it's all to get Roy back on the road and back in his job. And, you know, poo John, support Roy, and that's how it went. So I went there and got a credit card, and it's brought me to this position. So, but I wasn't eating that bloody well without the credit card, I must admit, or living that well. It was like a beans existence. I can't actually afford all this. The money coming in on benefits doesn't afford this. So it was a credit card, and I've used it all. There are websites out there, but they want money. It's always insolvency and very complicated, very scary world. And they want money to help you out. And someone said, oh, you got to ask the credit card company if they actually got your agreement. I've done that. Yeah, they have. They have got my agreement on file. And the other one is, you ask your normal account for your statements. So I did that. Oh, I've got to go through. And you're supposed to find out where they find you, and you can get some money back for the fines or something. Because they're not supposed to over the top punish you. They're just supposed to like get their money back from what the costings are, rather than an actual punishment. But with a credit card, this leads people to heavy problems, and my brother had heavy problems. And this is what the government should help out. I think it should stamp all over this interest business, And if you really want to help people, not just help banking people, like they say it's helping everybody, but it's not. They really want to help people. They should just crush all credit card deals and loans and stuff like that. Just wipe it out. Yeah, and credit cards. Give all credit cards a limit of £1,000. The whole business is... Oh, I don't know. And perhaps I shouldn't add them out to be one benefits. I think it needs a big review. But Gordon Brown is into banks and banking buddies, and they're his mates. So he doesn't care what happens to really anybody. And he's... Oh well, take care.